News from overnight, where a house on the city's west side is engulfed in flames. It all happened near Crawfordsville and Girls School Road. Originally, it was the alarm company that first called out this fire. At one point, firefighters saw flames shooting through the roof of that home. We're told it took about a half hour to get things under control. Thankfully, though, all three people inside the home got out without any injuries.